Hi, it's Dorothy here from dorothyk.com.au, and I have a question for you today. Do you ask for what you need? Do you ask for help? Do you ask for the resources you need to do your work? Do you ask for help with your kids? Have you ever asked for help with babysitting? You know, we're all kind of accustomed to perhaps paying for babysitting, but have you asked your friends whether they can help you with that? Have you asked for a favor from a friend or a business colleague? You know, we don't have to wait for things to arrive on our doorstep or land in our lap. I think we're kind of trained with the law of attraction to think our good thoughts and imagine the things we want and feel as if we had them, but we forget to take inspired action. And today's tip is all about taking that inspired action and asking for help. For example, recently I had planned an evening out, and at the very last minute, literally 2 hours before I was to go, or even an hour, my babysitter pulled out. And it would have been so easy to just cancel my night out, but at that stage I was so desperate to go out. I, you know, really needed to have a night out with friends and some drinks, that I rang a school friend of mine and I asked her, look, would you mind having the kids for, you know, the next 2 or 3 hours? Even though I usually don't like having them go out to be babysat, I prefer somebody to come to my place. I really needed to get out that night, and I rang this friend and she said yes. So even though it was unusual for, you know, both, I guess, me to ask for this sort of help and for her to necessarily offer, she said yes, and I would never have known that there was a possibility for me to do if I hadn't asked. So now I know that I have an emergency babysitter if I ever need that again. So ask. Don't wait for people to give you the things you need, but do ask for them, because if you don't ask, you won't get. Okay, I'll see you next time. Bye.